Hey, hey, welcome back to the kitchen with me. Today I'm making Sunday dinner and I want to focus on this jerk barbecue chicken that I'm going to be making. I have two whole chicken in my sink that I've washed, soaked in vinegar. But first, let me make this rub that I'm going to put on the chicken. I'm probably just going to make 1.5 of the chicken. Here I have my dry scotch bonnet. I'm putting in this bowl about a tablespoon of the dry scotch bonnet. In my mixer here, I just mix up some whole cloves and star anise that I ground up. I'm gonna add about a tablespoon in here as well. I didn't add any whole pimentos to it because I did find some ground up whole pimentos. I mean allspice. I'm gonna dump that in there. I found about a tablespoon of allspice. I'm gonna add that in there as well. Now I'm gonna add some black pepper. That's about a tablespoon of black pepper, about a teaspoon of salt. I'm gonna do about a tablespoon of paprika. About a tablespoon of garlic powder. And about a teaspoon and a half of adobo all-purpose seasoning. Mix this up really well. I'm gonna add about a half a teaspoon of ground nutmeg. And about a half a teaspoon of cinnamon powder. About 2 tablespoons of brown sugar. And let's mix this all up together really well. All right, let me put this aside and then I'm going to get the chicken and let's get back, okay? Okay, so here go my 2 chicken. I'm pat drying the chicken. I'm also going to dry the bowl that I'm putting the chicken back in. I'm not going to leave them whole. I'm going to cut them down the middle, both of them. Like I said, one of them, I'm not going to use both chicken. I'm going to use half of one, just 1.5 chicken. I feel really somber today, so I'm talking really quiet. I don't know what's going on. I feel really somber today. Pray for me, y'all. Not sure what it is. I mean, I felt the need to use the whole chicken and do this. If you want to make it easier for yourself, you can just use, you know, like quarters. But it's really not that hard if your knife is sharp enough. Get this stuff out the middle here. And then I'm going to take this fat off from here. And I'm going to dry it some more. I'm getting the fat off from the bottom here and the tailbone. I'll get this stuff in the middle. Let's cut this one. I mean, once you split the breast down the middle, it's really not that hard to do. I just like mixing dark meat with white meat. I really do. Okay, so I'm gonna put this piece aside, put this back in the fridge for another day. My friend is coming over for dinner, so that's why I'm also using this extra half. I love feeding people, so if you're watching and you ever come visit Central Florida, call me up. I love feeding people. Gives me great joy to feed other people. Okay, so let me move this out of our way. And let me put this back over here. Now before I season it up, I have some grapeseed oil here. It doesn't have to be grapeseed oil. On each piece, on each side. It just oils the because I'm, even though it's jerk barbecue, I'm not using the traditional wet jerk marinade. I'm gonna put a little of that in the barbecue when I make that later. But to put this on the grill, I'm just doing my dry jerk today. Okay, now let's get this party started. Okay. Get this in there. See this split breast right here. Just get it all in there, guys. Don't be afraid to get up in there and get your seasonings in your meat. This is how your meat get all flavorful. Okay, I think it's safe to say we got these pieces seasoned up very good. Guys, I'm gonna wrap this up really good. I'm gonna put this in the refrigerator for a few hours. And when we come back, it's time to cook. Over here, I have a pack of smoked pork neck bones cooking for some collard greens. That'll probably be well underway cooking. By the time I come back, I really just want to show you this jerk barbecue. One day this week, I'm going to jerk a pack of chicken breasts. And I want to show you three different meals that I'm going to do with that. I just want to bring you value, guys. I enjoy cooking so well. And I want to help you. Because enjoying delicious, fresh, home-cooked meals with your family is one of the best things you can do for you and your family. Guys, I will see you soon. Bye. Brown sugar.
Oh, I think I figured it out.
What?
Oh,
no.
wrap. I forgot to bring my tongue, so I'm gonna be using my hand right now. Closed so it doesn't burn, so it's
cool.
Okay, here's another Sunday dinner brought to you by Debbie's Homemade Jerk Barbecue Chicken. Looks so good. Some collard greens over here. Some rice with Cajun peas. And my cornbread. Yay! Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate the support. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Have a blessed day.